चैप्टर नंबर 9 ऑप्टिक्स। इन प्रीवियस स्टैंडर्ड वी डिस्कस सम सब टॉपिक्स ऑफ ऑप्टिक्स सच एज रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट। दिस इज द वन फेनोमेनन ऑफ लाइट व्हेन द लाइट इज इंसिडेंट ऑन ट्रांसपेरेंट मीडियम और एनी ऑब्जेक्ट द लाइट बैक इनटू सेम मीडियम दिस इज कॉल्ड द रिफ्लेक्शन। Also we discussed the scattering of light, dispersion of light, the various phenomena that come across the light and the study of the branch of physics or science that study deal with the light phenomenon that is called the optics. In optics we discuss the various phenomena such as reflection, refraction, dispersion, scattering of light. In this chapter we discuss the firstly, the refraction of light. Refraction of light. What is meant by the reflection of light? Suppose we consider the XY is the interface between two media. The upper, this portion indicates medium 1, say rarer medium or air medium or vacuum. We consider the interface XY. This interface indicates that there is two medium one called rarer medium or air medium and medium two or we select denser medium. अपन असा दोन एक्स वाय असा एक भाग घेतला आहे की तो बाउंड्री दाखवतो दोन माध्यमांची. जो वरचा भाग आहे तो माध्यम एक आहे त्याला आपण रेरर किंवा एअर किंवा व्हॅक्युम मीडियम म्हणू शकतो आणि जो खुला भाग आहे हा मीडियम सेकंड आपण त्याला डेन्सर मीडियम म्हणूया. द मीडियम वनचा रिफ्रॅक्टिव्ह इंडेक्स वी से दॅट एन वन अँड मीडियम टू वी कन्सिडर द रिफ्रॅक्टिव्ह इंडेक्स इज सपोज एन अँड construct M N is the normal of that XY interface between two media. Now this is the incident ray. Consider the incident ray is incident. Suppose this is point P. The incident ray, incident on interface at any point on this interface XY, say at point O, or suppose this is ray P, OP is the incident ray. Incident ray is incident on this boundary between two media. Then this ray is transfer one medium into another medium. In this example, this ray OP transfer medium 1 to medium 1 to medium 2. Suppose we say that this is Q. The OQ is the ray in denser medium. PO or OP is the ray in rarer medium. When the ray of light or incident ray of light transfer or is incident on any transparent medium, then such ray transfer one medium into another medium. Such phenomenon of light is called refraction of light. ज्यावेळेस प्रकाश किरण, समजा आपण आपल्या उदाहरणामध्ये पी ओ किंवा ओ पी हा प्रकाश किरण घेतला, तो जर कुठल्याही ट्रान्सपरंट मीडियमवर इन्सिडेंट केला तर तो एका माध्यमामधून दुसऱ्या माध्यमामध्ये सहज जातो. तो एका आपल्या उदाहरणामध्ये माध्यम एक मधून माध्यम दोन मध्ये गेला, रेअर मीडियम मधून डेन्सर मीडियम. डेन्सर मीडियम म्हणजे उदाहरण असेल वॉटर असेल, ग्लास असेल, कुठलंही माध्यम असेल. ज्यावेळेस प्रकाश किरण एका माध्यमामधून दुसऱ्या माध्यमामध्ये जातो, तो जो फेनॉमिनॉन आहे लाईटचा त्याला म्हणायचं रिफ्रॅक्शन ऑफ लाईट. हेच इन दिस फिगर दिस ओ क्यू इज द रिफ्रॅक्टेड, इट्स कॉल्ड रिफ्रॅक्टेड. Sometimes when the light is incident on transparent medium is back into same medium, it's back into same medium, such phenomenon of light is called reflection of light. This is called the रिफ्रॅक्शन ऑफ लाईट. प्रकाश किरण ज्या वेळेस ट्रान्सपरंट मीडियमवर म्हणजे दोन माध्यमाच्या बाउंड्रीवर इन्सिडेंट होतो, जर तो प्रकाश किरण त्याच माध्यमामध्ये माघारे गेला, दिस इज कॉल्ड रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाईट. आणि तो जर एका माध्यमामधून दुसऱ्या माध्यमामध्ये गेला त्याला म्हणायचं रिफ्रॅक्शन ऑफ. This is the difference between reflection of light and refraction of light. So there is angle between incident ray and normal. That angle is called incident angle, or it is denoted as R. Also, in another medium, the angle between normal MN and refracted ray, this is called angle of refraction, or it is denoted as R. In same medium, there is also angle made by this refracted ray with normal. This is called angle of reflection. This is denoted as R. R means angle of reflection, this R means angle of refraction. Also, there is one concept. When the incident ray, that is OP, is incident on denser medium, sorry, in our case rarer medium or air medium, on interface between two medium, then the refracted ray in another medium is bent towards the normal. Jar prakash kiran kiwa incident ray rarer madhyamamadun kiwa एयर माध्यमामधून दोन इंटर दोन मीडियमच्या बाउंड्रीवर इंटरफेसवर इन्सिडेंट झाला तर जो रिफ्रॅक्टेड रे आहे म्हणजे ओ किंवा नॉर्मलच्या बाजूला झुकला जातो. म्हणजे त्याचा अर्थ की दिस आय अँगल आय इज ग्रेटर दॅन अँगल आर. इन दिस केस दिस अँगल आय इन रेअर मीडियम इज ग्रेटर दॅन अँगल आर इन डेन्सर मीडियम. बिकॉज वेन द रे इज इन्सिडेंट ऑन रेअर मीडियम and is refracted in denser medium, then this refracted ray bend towards the second concept. When the incident ray is incident on denser medium, म्हणजे जर incident ray आपण जर denser medium मधून incident केला, suppose this is the say P dash is the incident angle and this incident on boundary of two interval that is xy, then the ray incident ray OP dash in our case is incident on boundary between two media, then the angle of refraction or refracted ray away from the normal. Away. Suppose this is the Q dash. This angle away from the normal. जर प्रकाश किरण किंवा इन्सिडंट रे हा डेन्सर माध्यमामधून इन्सिडंट केला असेल एक्स वाय इंटरफेसवर तर रिफ्रॅक्टेड रे हा स्तंभिकेपासून दूर जातो अवे फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल. इन नेक्स्ट केस सपोज दिस इज अँगल आय डॅश and suppose this angle is r dash, then this r dash is greater than I dash. हा एक कन्सेप्ट लक्षात ठेवायचा की जर इन्सिडंट रे हा एअर व्हॅक्युम किंवा रेअर माध्यमामधून इन्सिडंट केला असेल तर जो रिफ्रॅक्टेड रे आहे करस्पॉन्डिंग तो स्तंभिकेच्या बाजूला झुकला जातो किंवा स्तंभिकेकडे तो येतो बेंड टुवर्ड द नॉर्मल. आणि त्याच्या उलटा विचार केला जर इन्सिडंट रे हा डेन्सर माध्यमामधून इन्सिडंट केला असेल तर तो रेअरमध्ये रिफ्रॅक्ट होताना तो स्तंभिकेपासून दूर जातो आपण त्याला अवे फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल. म्हणून पहिल्या कंडिशनमध्ये आय इज ग्रेटर दॅन आर आणि दुसऱ्या कंडिशनमध्ये आर डॅश इज ग्रेटर दॅन दिस इज दिस कन्सेप्ट इज नथिंग बट द रिफ्रॅक्शन ऑफ लाईट. रिफ्रॅक्शन ऑफ लाईट थोडक्यामध्ये की ज्यावेळेस प्रकाश किरण किंवा इन्सिडेंट रे एका माध्यमामधून दुसऱ्या माध्यमामध्ये जातो त्याच प्रकाराला म्हणायचं रिफ्रॅक्शन ऑफ लाईट. एअर मध्ये 3 × 10⁸ मीटर पर सेकंड असतो आणि त्याला आपण सी अक्षर म्हणतो. हेन्स द सी इंडिकेट्स दॅट द लाईट वेलोसिटी ऑफ लाईट इन एअर अँड अनदर नोटेशन व्ही इज इंडिकेट दॅट द वेलोसिटी ऑफ लाईट इन डेन्सर मीडियम म्हणजे त्या ठिकाणी ग्लास मीडियम असेल त्या ठिकाणी वॉटर मीडियम असेल म्हणजे एअर किंवा व्हॅक्युम सोडून बाकी सर्व जे आहे त्याला आपण डेन्सर मीडियम म्हणतो आणि डेन्सर मीडियममध्ये लाईटची वेलॉसिटी आपण व्ही अक्षराने दाखवतो. आणि असं आढळून आलेलं आहे की लाईटची वेलॉसिटी एअरमध्ये सर्वात जास्त असते आणि डेन्सर माध्यमामध्ये थोडीशी ती कमी होते. अँड इफ यू टेक द रेशो ऑफ वेलॉसिटी ऑर स्पीड ऑफ लाईट इन एअर अँड इन डेन्सर मीडियम दॅट इज सी अपॉन व्ही अँड दिस रेशो इज कॉन्स्टंट रेशो. इफ यू टेक द रेशो ऑफ वेलॉसिटी ऑफ लाईट इन एअर and velocity of light in any denser media, this ratio is constant and that constant is called refractive index of the given media. It's called refractive index of given medium and this refractive index is denoted as n. Therefore n is equal to c upon v, where n means the refractive index of the given media, c means velocity of light in air, v means velocity of light in denser media. Also we define the one more definition, that is absolute refractive index. The ratio of velocity of light in air to the velocity of light in denser media, this is called the absolute refractive index. The n is nothing but the absolute refractive index. Also we write the refractive index of medium 2 with respect to medium 1 is written as 1n2 is equal to n2 upon n1. This is equal to v1 upon v2 or c upon. The refractive index medium 2 with respect to medium 1, that is n1 n2 is equal to n2 upon n1 is equal to v1 upon v2 is equal to c upon v, where v1 means velocity of light in air and velocity of light in denser medium. This is about the refraction of light and refractive index. Now we define another phenomenon of light. It's called total internal reflection. Total internal reflection. याच्या अगोदर आपण रिफ्लेक्शन म्हणजे पाहिले. व्हॉट इज मीन बाय रिफ्लेक्शन? व्हेन द लाईट किंवा प्रकाश किरण जर एअर माध्यमामधून येत असेल आणि तो परत त्याच माध्यमामध्ये माघारी गेला, एअर माध्यमामध्येच माघारी गेला, म्हणजे द इन्सिडंट रे बॅक इन टू सेम मीडियम, सच फेनॉमेनॉन ऑफ लाईट इज कॉल्ड रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाईट. देन वी डिस्कस So what is meant by total internal reflection. Now we consider the again this xy is the interface between two medium. The medium one or rarer medium or air medium. Second, this is medium second. Denser medium or denser medium is, we say that it is glass or water. And suppose this is the xy is the interface between medium 1 and medium 2. The medium 1 is rarer or air or vacuum. Medium 2 is denser medium. It may be water or it may be glass or it may be rigid wall. Now, suppose we construct the, this is suppose normal, we construct the normal on this xy interface and the ray is incident on this xy interface in denser medium. Upon he path astana jo incident ray aahe apan xy boundary ghetli madhyam 1 ani madhyam 2 chi madhyam 1 he rarer aahe mhanje air asel kiwa vacuum asel madhyam 2 he denser apan ghetle ite water asel kiwa pani asel incident ray apan denser madhyamamadhun incident karnar first you incident incident ray. Suppose this is O or A or A. O A is the incident on this XY. This and makes angle 90 degree. Hence, this is normally incident. Then there is no any reflection or refraction. The ray is without emitted, is passing or transfer into rarer medium, because when the ray is incident normally there is no refraction of light or no reflection of light. But when the ray is incident on interface between two medium, and this angle is less than 90 degree, suppose this is incident ray, or suppose this is point B, this is point C, this is point D. The OP is incident on this interface at point B. Then suppose this angle is I1, then this I1 is the angle of incident in denser medium. When the ray, light ray, is incident on XY interface from denser medium, then angle of refraction in rarer medium is away from the norm. हम normal को सुकाय बना रहे, दूर जाना. Then this is angle of refraction, say R 1. Now if you compare these two, the R 1 is greater than I 1. Now secondly, another ray incident on this interface M at point C, say OC, the ray, suppose this angle is I2. If we compare this I1 and I2, this I2 is greater than I1. Incident angle whatever. The angle of refraction of the wire. This angle is R2 and R2 is greater than I2. तो अनदर रे से OD is incident on this interface and it is observed that this the angle of incident OD in denser medium is incident on this XY interface and the angle of refraction is away from the normal, and in our case this ray is travel along the direction of interface and make exactly 90 degree angle in rarer medium. So when such case the angle of incident in denser medium is called critical angle, and this is denoted as IC, and this IC is equal to is called critical angle. It's called critical angle. When the ray OD is incident on this interface XY at point D, then the angle of refraction or refracted ray away from the normal, and in this case the refracted ray make exactly 90 degree angle with this normal, then corresponding angle of incident is in denser medium is called critical angle, and this critical angle is denoted as C. Above this, suppose we another ray, suppose OE is incident on this interface above, then this angle say I3, this angle is greater than critical angle, then there is no refraction and reflection is taking place. Reflection is takes place. That means the ray OE is the incident angle and the refracted ray is also in denser medium. In this case there is top refraction of light and there is total internal reflection. Also we next ray say OF, there is no refraction, only reflection takes place. Such a phenomenon of light is called total internal reflection. म्हणजे क्रिटिकल अँगल पेक्षा जर इन्सिडेंट अँगल आपण जास्त घेतला रेअर मीडियम मधला, तर त्या ठिकाणी रिफ्रॅक्शन थांबतं आणि फक्त रिफ्लेक्शन घडून येतं, आणि तिथून पुढले जेवढे रे असतील सर्व रे टोटली रिफ्रॅक्ट होतात, रिफ्लेक्ट होतात, अँड सच फेनॉमेनॉन इज कॉल्ड टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लेक्शन. इन शॉर्ट the total internal reflection when the ray of light incident on denser medium and the angle of incident in denser medium is greater than critical angle, then there is no refraction of light, only reflection of light takes place. Such a phenomenon of light is called total internal reflection. Also we define the term that is critical angle, and this critical angle is denoted as IC. When द इंसिडेंट फ्रॉम डेंसर मीडियम टू रेरर मीडियम एंड द एंगल ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन इन रेरर मीडियम मेक एन एंगल 90 डिग्री विथ नॉर्मल इन रेरर मीडियम देन द करस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंट इन डेंसर मीडियम is called critical angle and this critical angle is denoted as IC. The angle of incident in denser medium for which the angle of refraction in rarer medium is exactly 90 degree, then such angle in denser medium is called critical angle, or this critical angle is denoted as IC. Now, according to Snell's law, refractive index, that is n, is equal to sin I upon sin r, or this is equal to sin IC instead of I, you can write critical angle, and sin R, that is 90. जर incident angle हा critical angle असेल तर corresponding angle of refraction हा 90 degrees. Now this is equal to refractive index medium 1 with respect to medium 2. Therefore sin I is sin IC divided by sin 90, this is equal to N2 upon N1, or when the medium 1, that is first medium is rare, the refractive index for air, that is N is equal to 1, and for any denser medium the refractive index always greater than 1. In case of refractive index, the refractive index of air is exactly 1, that is n is equal to 1 for air, and for another denser medium the refractive index always greater than 1. Suppose the refractive index is water, sorry, is denser medium is water, then refractive index is 1.33. The denser medium is